Hi! It's Wabi ng Solar Briggs at aking... Hi! It's Wabi at ito aking special Valentine's Briggs na mag-isa lang ako. Kasi busy siya and stubs. Darkwell, isa siyang roguelike game na shooter, falling shooter. Kasi, well, I fell down a well. And here I go. Start standard. So you have your gun boots na shoots things. And pero mong apakan yung mga kalaban, usually. Kasi may mga gems mga kalaban. Pero yung red na yan, bawal yan. Kailangan baril mo yan. So may mga shops, it's bubble, at tumitigil yung time. Like, ooh, Matrix. And may mga bagay like either maraming gems, for the gem high. Yung gem high is parang super mode mo. So, importante rin. Maliban sa currency sila for items and stuff. Parang pakatulong sila para mag-power up ka. So, simple lang yung game. You can get it on Steam. Napaka-chill lang niya. And I think, mamura lang siya eh. It's a really, really, really affordable game for what it does. Kasi usually sa akin, napaka-gusto sa roguelikes is talagang most of the time, mataas yung yung value niya. Dahil laro mo laruin eh. Dahil paulit-ulit mo siyang laruin. Dahil it's always never the same game. Yun nga, ito. So, every time matapos mo yung stage, you can get one of these things. So, yun ang akin. Pag may namatay na kalaban, yung palansay niya, gawin ko foods. Ito. Foods. Now, ano yun? First date. Sa akin, ideal first date is pizza and pasta. Bakit? Tino. Gets ko yun. Pero sa akin kasi, kaya okay first date na pizza and pasta dahil napaka chill niya, di ba? Napaka casual niyang food as a food. As a food talaga, no? As a food. Napaka chill niya, napaka ang saya, napaka enjoy kasi pasta at saka pizza, napaka fun niyang food. Kasi parang ang saya eh, like, pwede mo ako yung pizza, pwede mo ang square cuts, pwede yung triangle cuts, pwede yung Pythagorean theorem cuts. Tapos, merong mga spaghetti na maraming flavors. May Pinoy style, may Italian style, may Chinese style, may keto style, may strong style. So, okay siya. And dahil napaka-casual nung feel, napaka-casual nung tone nung buong setting ng kakainin nyo, mas madali mag-converse sa tao. At sa akin, isa mga pinaka-importating bagay yun. Yung tamang conversation, especially for your first date. Kasi yun yung time na kikilalanin mo yung tao eh. At syempre gusto mo, you want to take the most out of it. Kasi both of you want to make strong impressions to the other. And importante na maganda yung conversation yun. So, yeah, pizza and pasta. Simple lang. Ano? Loko to ah. Okay. Ito lang, biling ko. Guess ko naman yan, pero... Fine. Ano yan? Wait lang, ginugulo mo ako eh. Ano yan? Kung anong unang sasabihin. Alam mo, napakahirap engage yan eh. Kung ano yung gusto mo unang pag-usapan. Kasi, totoo lang, super duper whooper, depende siya sa tao. Like, pero sa akin, ang importante lang naman, and I guess tip na to, makikinig ka. Kasi makikinig ka lang. Like, and look for certain keywords. Kasi, alay, magtatanong ako sa'yo. Or magtatanong ako sa'yo. Hindi sa'yo fans. Sa'yo, like, anong gusto mo? Gusto ko, like, I like a certain, gusto ko ng araw. Yan, araw para cool tayo at nakikus tayo sa stubs. So, then araw, pwede mong tanongin, oh, maybe, do you read the comics? Kasi, you can try to assume. Pag hindi, edi maybe more TV fan siya. So, then you talk about TV stuff. Ano pang mga TV stuff na pinapanggan mo? And, oh, nuts. And, from TV stuff, you can ask kung pinapanood niya. Kung pinapanood kang something, maybe we can talk about it. And then, let's say, nanood kayo, parang kayo nanood ng Game of Thrones. So, di okay, di ba? So, from Arrow, tayong Game of Thrones. And then, maybe she likes fantasy genre. So, maybe she reads fantasy books. And if she does, then you talk about fantasy books. And then, from fantasy books, maybe she'll say something about elves. And then, you'll ask na, maybe, does she know, I don't know, D&D? Like, you can do a long shot like that. And yeah, then you have something else to talk to again. Diba? And, yun yung astig. I mean, just from listening to that one thing, ang dami nang pinag-uusapan bigla. At yun lang yung importante. Yun lang isma pinaka-importante is listening and looking for something na pag-uusapan nyo. Kasi hindi naman kailangan palagi na, diba, like, typical na parang sinabi na, what's your favorite blah, what's your favorite blah, saan ka nag-aaral, I mean, that can happen, pero, it gets, you know, it gets kind of boring, diba? Sa'yo, talaga, saan kasi it gets kind of boring kung palagi na lang yun tinatanong eh. I mean, yeah, having a conversation is not an interrogation. Yun lang, like, opinion ko lang yun. I guess yun lang, like, di man style. Ang pangit makinggan pag style eh, parang ka naglalaro. And it kinda doesn't, hindi siya parang cool pakinggan eh. It's nag-game siya. Pero again, yun lang sa akin, like, I guess, mga kabregs, kung there's something to take away from this, listen to people. Listen to your partner sa ang kakadate mo. Kasi, that helps. Listening helps. So, yeah. This pretty much also done well. Sorry, hindi ko pa pinag-usapan. You shoot things, you go down. Eventually, mga stages, let's see kung makapagawa ko. So, itong magawin natin. Ayun, so wala pa rin. Pero, yung mga gems din, parang namatay ka, parang yung kanina, merong parang bar, as you can unlock new things, like palettes or whatever, papakita sa inyo. You can unlock something like this. My eyes! Tara, gano'n tayo. And, it's pretty much the game. It's really cool. You can get it on Steam. And if you want really cool pizza and pasta places, meron Frioli sa Maginawa. Really chill place. And yeah, thank you very much, guys. This is rather one of those chill episodes. So yeah, if you like this, tell me why. I mean, if you like this, then please thank you very much. Leave a comment, a like, subscribe. If you don't like this, then please tell me so. And if you have anything else that you would like to suggest to me, or to us actually, the entire Bregs, hindi lang solo, but for the whole Bregs family, hit us a like on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And yun lang. Chill lang tayo. Ba?